everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. I'm going to sprint because I don't really want to bring more of the scars down on me. Get in here. Okay. Oh shit. Hello.
You motherfucker.
Oh shit. Assholes.
Jesus Christ. Right. Hospital.
No. Making a silencer for a pistol I don't have any ammo for. Nothing here. Almost back to full health. Good, am I? There we go. Has been restored. All right, let's push on now. No more surprises, please. Definitely not going back that way. You got anything for me up here? That's full. Thank you.
Huh?
gotta have something decent up here. Is that really it? Right. No, I'm alright for now. What are you looking at? What are you looking at, Ellie? All right. Definitely point of no return now. Wonder if there's... Not like it. Right, fair enough. Alright, you got anything for me? Weston's Pharmacy. Card. Oh! Tom, I keep hearing gunfire at odd hours. We have no one to protect us from this crazy cult. We can't wait for the wolf to find us. We have to trek to their base and join them. I've started stashing supplies in the safe, heading out to scout the best route. We'll be back with a plan ASAP. Be careful, MK. Yes, almost forgot the code is... But that has to be a safe around here. Because it can't be the safe back in that apartment block, because I can't get back there now. Don't think anyway. Ah, gap in the wall. Yep, there's the safe. So I just missed the code for that other one. Completely. Just have a quick look around. Workbench, that's nice. We'll open up the safe before we do that, though. There might be scraps in there. Alright. Excellent. Okay, there was no scraps in there, but that's fine. All right. What can we upgrade? Max out the shotgun. Yeah, why not? Alright, so now it's just the rifle and the bow. Anything up here? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's head downstairs. No way to get into the hospital this way? Doesn't look like it. Alright then. Excellent. Oh, I thought that was something I could pick up there, but no.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up. You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Ooh. Stupid.
Fuck. That was dumb.
Can I take the PSP? Or the Vita, whichever one that is? What were you playing? Is that Fez? Plenty of supplies in here. But that's where you want me to go. wrench. No, I'll stick with my axe, thanks.
That in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Hear that? I got it. Got something. I'll look into it.
Finally! Perfect.
Oh God. What?
Oh, shit. Dog. You have to take the pooch out. Sorry, Pooch.
Shut it.
Who saw me? Ah. Whoa! Fuck's sake. Assholes. Where's the dude over here? Really? Ugh, arrow broke. Jet. Not clear yet. Yummy, thank you. Ah, there is one more. At least one more. There he is.
What's the situation?
Just like that.
That's the situation, sir. Thank you.
on, this isn't funny. Damn it, where'd everyone go?
They're dead. Sorry. Boo. That it? Music's calmed down, so it usually means we're good. This boy just straight up disappeared, no matter. No, not gonna go through there yet. And then back here. Okay. This floor searched. Yeah, thought as much. Can't deactivate the generator. Probably a good thing, actually. That'll probably be more of a hindrance to me than anything else. What's this? Supply lists. Alcohol swabs, iodine swabs, woven gauze, gauze bandages with tape, muslin bandages, muslin? I don't know what that is. Latex gloves, face mask, morphine, nalazone, bandages, safety pins, gel burn dressing, blankets. Be sure to dig into the corners of the second floor. There are still rooms we haven't opened that might have things worth taking. Don't go near the lower levels. So, lower levels full of infected. Guessing that's what that means.
Tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Hmm. I saw some shinies. I want them. Cute.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody!
Wait. Oh, was I supposed to chase her?
Somebody, please! Over here! Nora! You can't escape this!
Come here, Nora.
No, no, no.
Got you.
Come on.
Throw down your weapon.
Fuck you. Spores, bitch. Thank you. Well, that worked. I still can't pick that up. Nothing else down here. Well, at least I don't have to worry about chasing Nora anymore. She's infected. She's not getting away from this. She turned already? Yeah, choke, bitch.
Hi, Nora.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Abby.
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
Don't you go dissing Joel like that. You brought it on yourselves.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Oh, shit. G. She went full Joel on her ass. Fucking hell.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
She's not used to Joel's method of interrogation. Unless she's just discovered the truth now.
Arms up.
Jesus. Well, we did have a pretty hard fall.
I made her talk.
Years earlier. Oh, another flashback. Oh, hang on. Oh no, okay, this is not what I thought it was. Revisiting this place, but we will pick this up in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma later. This has been Last of Us 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.